My name is Clayton Keene. I hope you enjoy the show.
Man on the moon. He died at 82. He only had 2 missions in his lifetime. Neil Armstrong's hardest challenge was landing the Eagle on the moon. Neil Armstrong flew almost every fighter jet in the century. He also flew Apollo 11. Neil Armstrong won the Presidential Medal of Freedom, flew over 200 different aircraft, first man on the moon, and worked for NASA. These were all very special to him. Neil Armstrong changed the world because he proved that humans could go in space. He also was a very good engineer and an amazing pilot for Earth.